All right, guys, let's continue, shall we? What is the... It's burning, right? It's cold. What is the speed for it? Where is the correct technology over there? 10. I would tell you to take some time. This will take some time indeed. Not bad. let's go. Go indeed. Yeah, this one isn't it like slow? And why I was always so like lazy to do it in previous LPs. I think this is the third map that they actually used the grapes. Yeah. First was the French map, the very first one that I played in Farming Simulator 22. And then the second map that I actually played, it was the Czech map, the Medvedev, right? Yeah, I think, yeah. I had it near there. It wasn't the Swiss map, the Swiss farm, yeah, it was the Medvedev. And the map was really good. And also the Polish map that I played before this one, also the. Really good, but yeah, this one is definitely so far the best. This is why I already make like 250 videos and whatnot from this map alone. We'll see about the Polish map that is coming, or Central European map. What they say is Polish with bit of Czech touch, whatever I said. So yeah, it's basically yeah, the map similar to my area as well. Since we are neighbors and we are Slavs and whatnot, you'll see. There was already like the Sosnovka map, but yeah, it was like more Eastern European than us. We are more Central European, but still. Yeah, there are some things that are similar to us as well. Okay, it's great. I love this. But actually, I don't have to figure this side. Oh, I'm dumb. This guy over here. I forgot about you and you were stopped. And Sorry, but I completely forgot about you. There we go. Score. Almost got it. Sweet. There. Tu je ticho, nahrám. Exactly the same as IRL currently as in game. That's pretty crazy, I say. That is pretty crazy indeed. That. much. There we go. Right. Not bad, not bad at all. Right. There we go. Already looking. Ooh. Filling up quite nice. Well, that is gonna be it, so I will see you next time. Goodbye.